Everybody that watches this video owns at least one tool that they simply cannot live without. Maybe you contemplated whether or not you should spend the money on that particular tool, and then once you got it home, you realized that it was worth every single penny. Well, today we got 10 more for you to check out. And in this video, we'll look at the top 10 inexpensive tools that everybody should own. Starting our list off at number 10 is the Crescent Lufkin Tape Measure. It's a 25-footer. It came out about a year ago, and I'll tell you what, it's sort of been taking the market by storm. Everybody is talking about these things. Super bright, large numbering on this tape measure, extremely heavy duty. Each foot is highlighted in green, and you got the truss marker as well. But by far, one of the coolest features of this tape measure is that it illuminates in the dark. If you are somebody that has vision issues, don't worry about it with this tape. You will have no issue reading it at all. And though it's just as tough as most tape measures on the market, it's not as bulky as most of them. It locks and unlocks easily. You can put a tether on the back. You also got the belt clip, and that's why it made the number 10 on this list. Number 9 on the list is the Rigid Butane Cordless Battery Operated Heat Gun. 100% completely portable, easy to use, and built for professional use. Super easy to adjust your settings to high to low. You're able to dry paint, remove paint, but my favorite thing to do is to get the bubbles out of epoxy with this heat gun. And though there are other battery powered options out on the market, I just see myself going to this one more than all of the others that I own. I enjoy using this way more than any of the other battery powered heat guns, and that's why it made it to the number 9 spot. Number 8. There are a ton of different oscillating tools out on the market. By far, this is my favorite one. The DeWalt XR 20 volt oscillating tool is so simplistic, so easy to use, and will accept just about any other blade on the market, so they don't have to be DeWalt. My favorite part on this tool is simply how easy it is to take a blade off or put one on. Simply push down on the lever, put your blade in, and that is it. And yes, they will accept the Dremel blades as well. Not only do you have a variable speed trigger, you also have a lock, so you don't have to hold that trigger down the entire time you're using it. Super powerful, super smooth, super quiet, probably the best on the market. Whether you're cutting through wood, metal, or plastic, this thing will give you absolutely no issue cutting through and give you absolute control, and that's why it made it to the number 8 spot. Number 7, the Makita XPS bits have become my favorite bits ever used in my shop. You can use them in your impact driver or your drill, but let me tell you, these things will last you a very long time, and the fit to any screw is phenomenal. Even when using the dreaded Phillips bit, you won't have to worry about stripping the screw or dropping it, fumbling around with it, because it simply won't fit snug. These bits are made from high impact material. They're meant to last 3 times longer than your average bit. And what other bit can you do this with when using a Phillips? All in all, they're my new favorite bits and worth every single penny. And that's why they made the number 7 spot on this list. Number 6, the DeWalt Cordless Orbital Sander is just an awesome sander, hands down. Excellent for any woodworker trying to get that perfect finish. It's so versatile, you could even use it on your car if you wanted to. There is no sagging or bogging down of this motor at all. It is an awesome 100% pure beast. The dust collection system on this is also very, very good. The on and off button and your speed adjustment, very easy to get to. The palm placement, very comfortable. It is not loud at all, and it takes no cord. Depending on the sandpaper, you could take tons of material off at a time or very little to get a very smooth finish. I go to this sander for 95% of all of my sanding needs. It is awesome. You also get minimal vibration because of the padding on this. They just did an excellent job. I go to this sander 95% of the time. It's just an awesome sander. Definitely check this one out. Number 5 on the list. I am constantly amazed with how powerful and how portable this Ryobi vacuum cleaner is. 100% battery power, 100% compact, and it'll take up anything you put in front of it. Whether it's car detailing, picking up after the kids, or just trying to clean up the shop, this vacuum will do it. I use it on my CNC machine constantly, and it keeps up with it every single time. You can use this as a blower if you want. You got a couple different attachments, the on and off button, very easy to operate. Any OnePlus battery will work with this. And you also get a really nice seal to keep all of that debris inside so you're not breathing it in outside. If you're looking for a vacuum that is light, portable, and powerful, I highly recommend you check this vacuum out. Number 4. Never ever did I think that I would use the Dremel Go as much as I do. This is a battery-powered screwdriver. All you gotta do is press down on it. You can loosen screws, tighten screws, and it is powerful. You can adjust the power setting down to low so you don't damage anything, or you can bring it up to high and sink carpenter screws if you want. It's actually pretty quick. It does have a rechargeable battery that is built into the system, so all you gotta do is plug it in using your USB, and that's it. You can get into really, really tight, awkward areas with this, and you don't have to worry about hurting your wrist when turning a screwdriver. Not only is it great for in the shop, but it is great if you're trying to put kids' toys together all the time. A lot faster, and it saves your wrist from using that screwdriver. They also have the Bosch Go, which is the cousin of this. It is worth every single penny. And that is why it made it to the top four on this list. Number three, arguably the best utility knife that you will ever own in your life. Super quick to open, super quick to close, and extremely safe. Not only that, you can put an extra blade in this and hold it securely. There are a ton of different features on the Milwaukee Fastback. I have used and abused this thing constantly, and never once did it ever fail on me. It is simply awesome and the best you can buy, in my opinion. Usually you can pick these up for $14. A lot of times they'll have them on sale for around $10. But if you can get one, I would highly suggest you do. Number two on the list is the cordless Ryobi hot glue gun. Again, never did I think I would use this tool as much as I do. Probably one of the most used tools around the house, whether it's fixing something, doing 3D printing, making costumes for my kids' parties, or just hanging up a battery charger. You can set it up directly so you don't have to worry about it falling or catching anything on fire. It gets very hot, very quick. It's safe to use, and it works flawlessly every single time. It's quick, cheap. You can use your standard hot glue sticks that you can find at Walmart, Home Depot, or wherever. And it is just a fantastic tool. Probably one of my favorite from Ryobi, and definitely my favorite hot glue gun that I have ever used. Worth every single penny. Definitely check this one out. Like this video and want to see more? Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't miss out on any of the newest videos coming your way. It would also be greatly appreciated if you could smeesh that like button during any part of this video, as it really helps. And now that that like button smeeshed, let's move it along to the number one tool on this list. And that would be the Rigid Mini Cordless Radio. Now, some may disagree that this is even a tool, but I will say I disagree with you. But whoever's right, it doesn't matter, because this thing is awesome. It might not be the best, it is definitely the best for the money. You have a bunch of features on this radio, including Bluetooth. You can hook your phone up to it. You can charge your phone with it, completely cordless. You can put presets in it. You can stream your phone straight through this. It always connects perfectly 100% of the time, and you do have an FM AM radio on it. Along with your charging port, you can also put headphones in this if you wanted to, so you don't bother other people while you're jamming. You can literally take this thing anywhere if you have a Rigid 18-volt battery. It will accept any Rigid 18-volt battery, so that's a huge plus. It's built well, it's super small, super light, and it is just a fantastic radio. I definitely highly recommend you check this thing out. That'll do it for our top 10. I'm curious of what you think though. Do you agree with this list? Did I miss something? Is there a tool that you wish that would have been on this list that you can't live without? Leave me a comment in the comment section below. The TRZ channel is heading to 100,000 subscribers, all. Would love to have you part of that. We'll be back with more videos soon. I appreciate you stopping by.